By afternoon, it was clear that the Dravida Munnetra Kazhagam, or DMK, is in the driver's seat in the local body election in Tamil Nadu. The DMK was leading with 281 wards in town panchayats, while the party was ahead on 98 wards in municipalities. In town panchayats, All India Dravida Munnetra Kazhagam, or AIADMK, was leading at 30 wards, indicating that it is a clean sweep for the DMK, according to data from the Tamil Nadu State Election Commission website. A DMK transgender candidate, Ganga, has won from Ward 37 of Vellore Municipal Corporation. DMK candidate Nilavarasi Selvaraj won from Ward 136 in Chennai. The 22-year-old is making the news after she became the youngest candidate to win in the city so far. Meanwhile, DMK cadre have begun celebrating outside Anna Arivalayam, the party headquarters in Chennai, as official trends showed the party leading in many areas. Counting of votes for the Tamil Nadu urban local body elections was underway on Tuesday. The election, which took place on February 19th, was held for over 12,500 wards across 21 corporations, 138 municipalities and 489 town panchayats. Around 2,400 officials and 7,200 police personnel from the Greater Chennai, Avadi and Tambaram Commissionerate have been deployed during the counting of votes for the urban local body polls on Tuesday.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.